Hey guys, I'm Theo and I'm a radiographer. I'm a diagnostic radiographer. So today I'm going to be taking you to work with me so you get to see what a day in a radiographer's life looks. Also, please note that I work in a small hospital, so we only have general x-rays. We don't do specialized modalities. So bear with me there. I'm just going to be showing you general radiography. And if you don't know what I'm talking about when I refer to general and specialized, please do check my two previous videos, which I will link in the description box. And yeah, for now, let's just go to work and be radiographers. Also, I hate that we have to wear masks because we are breaking out. We're still under covered, so PPE at all times. But it's getting hot now, so we're going through the most.
I mean, I should have smiled. Why did you pick a day I didn't even put any makeup on?
Because radiographers are not supposed to put makeup on to work.
Excuse me, we're allowed to be glamorous.
Okay, whatever.
I better say we're not allowed to be glamorous.
Well, you're gonna be wearing a mask. Just cooperate. Just do your thing.
I'm doing my thing. You can see I'm struggling, but I'm trying.
So this is Megan, my colleague, and she's putting on her mask. And then somebody walks in.
Yeah, she has a problem. This is Masala being
the lady of the moment.
Yeah.
Because she got a grand entrance.
This is putting on the boots, which I'm not comfortable enough to wear this. Okay, Dad, you better crop that.
I am not cropping anything.
Thank you.
every picture you get, you're just going to edit it. You're basically just cropping off the parts you don't need, and you put filters, we'll just call them filters. Then you also label your pictures, label if it's left or right, stuff like that. So yeah, as time goes on, you just get used to how it's supposed to look, and you get faster and faster at it. But yeah, that's basically how we do some head. I was doing a skull here, so that's how you do a skull x-ray. So when you're done with the patient, you do all the admin work. So you basically sign off that you did the patient, you write your name, what time you did the patient, and then you also put it in, you record it in the stats book, just to keep record of how many patients you do on a daily basis. And yeah, that's basically all.
What are you doing? Hey Megan.
Nah. What is this phone call? What do you do in between?
Yeah. You sit on your phone and you drink some juice and yeah. Smile for the camera. Thank you.
done a mobile x-ray, so have to see if there's any more patients and we get to them.
There's three there, but we have two files.
keep it.
This is it for the day. We are done. It's time to go home now. Sorry I have to be speaking to you behind the mask. I'm still in hospital premises, so covered. But anyway guys, I hope you got an idea of what radiographers do and all those little things. So do leave a comment, tell me what you think, tell me if you enjoyed the video, if it got you to know a little bit more about what we do. And yeah, please do subscribe, like, and recommend my channel to other people. Until I see you again, take care and share the love. Bye.
Bye. 6.